So I moved from Chicago to South Carolina, and now I'm back in Chicago. And I was called for a job to be one of the lead roles in SISTAS 2, a stage play. I'm excited to get back into theater. And yeah, today I was going over the script with the writer of the play. I kind of just went over my part, my role. And tomorrow I'll have a photo shoot to get me in the poster and the marketing, my character. Ooh, her name is Tracey. Very interesting. Young lady, she in Sisters number one, well, part one, she was having troubles with her marriage, going through a lot of stuff. Sisters two, their marriage is like restored, they're in like a happy honeymoon place, which is cute because I'm in a honeymoon place since I just got married in real life. So, yeah, hopefully, you guys will see the show if you're in the Chicago area, and it's gonna be really fun. So, yeah, excited. Oh, and my first day of rehearsals starts tomorrow, so very excited. I just got the script yesterday, and I have to be off script. Or at least like the first four scenes, so that's interesting, but I'm a fast learner, so I'm very confident I can do it. Yeah, having fun. Talk to you guys later.